What does it mean in terms of how they're going to spend the winter? So what do you want people to know about what we learned from Pfizer today?
So, Casey, it is good news, but long journeys begin with first steps, and these are among the first steps. None of us, I think, certainly I, had anticipated that a vaccine might be 90%+ effective. I would have been overjoyed at 70%. This is really potentially good news. But we haven't seen all the data yet. Let's take it one step at a time. Does it really work as effectively in older people whose immune system isn't quite as strong? We don't know anything about pregnant women yet. The studies are just starting in children. So we have lots to learn. But nonetheless, it looks good so far. It will require Food and Drug Administration review. They have a tough external committee that will look at these data, but I would anticipate in a few weeks an emergency use authorization will be issued, and we might even in December start to vaccinate the first cadre of people, healthcare workers. And they will be watched very, very carefully for safety of the vaccine and its effectiveness, so that when we get to the general population, down into the spring of the year, for example, we'll be able to tell them very solidly that this is a safe vaccine and an effective vaccine, and exactly how effective it is. But those are things down the road, but it's very exciting that we have this first step. I'll also say a couple of other things. The first is that it won't be a miracle. We'll still have to wear our masks, right? And the other is, yeah, it does hurt, and it does take two doses, and we'll have to persuade people to come back for that second dose. But nonetheless, it's a glimmer of hope.
Yeah, so let me pick up.
Hello, YouTubers. If you're watching this, it means you've checked out our channel, so thank you. Now do me a favor, subscribe by clicking on that button down there. Click on any of the videos to watch the latest interviews and highlights from MTP Daily and MSNBC. You can get more Meet the Press content every morning in the First Read newsletter. If you're tired of content that you don't know anything about where it came from, you don't have to have that problem with us. NBC News, MSNBC, MTP, and the Meet the Press mindset right here for you on YouTube. Subscribe now.